And turning now to the latest on the coronavirus pandemic, San Diego County reporting more than 3,000 new cases tonight. That's an 11% positive rate of the more than 27,000 tests that were taken. 28 more San Diegans died from the virus. Right now, nearly 1,800 people are in the hospital, including 428 in the ICU. 7 new community outbreaks were also reported.